Anthony Kim, he bombed one in from about 25 feet out. Talk about it.
Well, I threw the ball into John Sims. He held the ball nicely and laid it off for me, and I just took a touch and then just finished it.
Were you sure it was going in when it went off your foot? What did you think?
I don't know. I knew I hit it cleanly, and good thing it went in.
Talk about the intensity of the game and how well Loyola played today.
Well, we knew that we needed 3 points, and we knew that Loyola needed 3 points, so it was a playoff game atmosphere, and we brought home 3 points.
All right, you had the goal to kind of seal the win. Congratulations. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.